In this video, you will learn to add symbols in drawings. Use symbols to display additional information. You can add symbols in drawings as such, or add them in marks or associative notes. To add a symbol in your currently open drawing, on the Annotations tab, click the arrow below Symbol. You can add symbols in three ways: the symbol only, the symbol with a leader line, or the symbol placed along a line. You can also open the symbol editor to create custom symbols or modify existing ones. Let's add a symbol only. To modify its properties first, hold down the Shift key and click Symbol. First, select the symbol file. Then, select the symbol that you want to add in your drawing. Click OK. Pointing the symbol in the property pane shows you a preview of the symbol. Let's adjust the height of the symbol. Click the point where you want to place the symbol. Next, let's add a symbol in a mark. Click a mark in the drawing. To add a diameter symbol in the mark, go to the mark properties. In the visual editor, click the location where you want to add the symbol. Click the plus button to open the element list. Click Symbol. Browse to select the symbol file. Click the symbol, and then click OK. Let's change the color of the symbol. You can select from the standard colors or use custom RGB colors. Click Modify. The symbol is added in the selected mark location.